Hello guys, welcome to our channel. Today we will learn about the division of a fraction with same denominator or different denominator. So here we have two questions like 2 upon 5 divided by 1 upon 5. First fraction is 1 upon 2 upon 5 and second fraction is 1 upon 5, right? And both have same denominator. Right now, before starting the video, please subscribe our channel and like and share with others. And so that you can learn these type of video and these type of mathematics, so you can apply these type of things in your exam. You can apply in daily life. Okay, now start the topic, like division of a fraction with same denominator. So here we have the denominator is 5. Both denominator are same one. So now we have to divide both of them. So here the sign is divided. So not we will not apply like this one, just like a multiplication, like multiply with numerator with the numerator and denominator with denominator. No, this rule will not apply on the division. Here we have to first, either we have to change the sign of division through multiplication, or we have to divide some other way. So here first we will see like how we can divide both of them. So here 2 upon 5, right? Now we have to, if we change the sign division with multiplication, I can write in right, this sign we have to change, like division has changed like in multiplication. So here we have to reciprocal fraction, second fraction, like here is 1 upon 5. So now we will write 5 upon 1. So this is the major step. We have to remember this thing. Like here we have to change this one. Now this one is multiplication, and now we can apply multiplication rule here. So numerator multiply with numerator and denominator multiply with denominator. So now we will apply 2, 5, the 10, and 5, 1, the 5. And it can be simplified furthermore, 5, 1, the 5, 5, 2, the 10. So 2 upon 1, or you can say the 2. Answer is 2. And if we have a two fraction with different denominator, just like here, 5 and 4. So how you can simplify this fraction, these fractions? So same rule we will apply here, 2 upon 5. And now division sign we have to change with multiplication. So if we multiply, change the sign, and so we have to reciprocal this fraction 4 upon 1. Now it becomes 4 upon 1. And now again, we have to multiply numerator with numerator and denominator with the denominator. So 4 to the 8 and 5 on the 5. So the answer of this question is 8 upon 5. And this is very simple. So be careful if you are dividing two fractions and both are, so how you can apply you can solve this fraction. So you can first change the sign, division sign with the multiplication, just like this one. We have changed this sign. And after that, must reciprocal of fraction. This is the trick you have to apply here. So the answer is 8 upon 5. I hope you understand very well. And thank you for watching. And please like and subscribe our channel and share with others.